Hello everyone! 2022年も志望校合格の嬉しいお知らせが続々と届いています。インタートーマスは本質をついた独自メソッドで医学部を含む難関大にも通用する英語力を養成。英語を武器に志望校合格を勝ち取りましょう。英語学習個別相談も受付中。詳しくは各スクールまで。 Go for it!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to PR1. Today, I have a news article about Elon Musk buying Twitter. Take a listen. Elon Musk is the world's richest man who announced he is buying Twitter. Since 2013, Twitter was a public company, and now it will become private. Millions of people use Twitter, including world leaders. In the past, Musk said that Twitter needed to change, and the only possible way to do it was to make it a private company. The change was important for freedom of speech on Twitter. At first, the company didn't want Musk to buy it, but his offer interested them. He offered to buy Twitter for $44 billion and $33.5 billion of those dollars were his money. That's all for today. Bye-bye.